Alright, so here we are at Aladdin's house. Make sure I don't have my guard on, because actually... Oh yeah, that's a good thing I did. So, we talked to this magic carpet. What's the matter, you want to go somewhere? I'll ride on the carpet. Yeah! Now we'll find Kurt and Zisa. I have never fought this guy before, so I actually couldn't tell you how we're supposed to beat this guy. I can tell you how Donald wasn't supposed to beat him, and it's how he did. Whatever he did, it wasn't the right thing. Donald, quit being useless. Alright, hit me, hit me, hit me, hit me, hit me, hit me, please. So, it actually seems somewhat straightforward. Hit him with thunder until he stops being a douche canoe. Thanks, Goofy, but I can't use that stuff right now. I do really appreciate the thought, though. Yep, I did it. Huh. I might need to give them items. I should give him high potions, but whatever. Customize. Yeah. Okay, let's try that again. Cause that didn't work out. Oh, crap. I probably do need to hurry up with like a Tinkerbell summon or something. Yeah, whatever. Okay, Tinkerbell. Hi. You touched my nose. Get out of here. Thank you. Thanks, Tank. So, Tinkerbell heals me. Honestly, I've just heard that she does something good for this fight, so... apparently she does, because she's healing me. And as long as I have one health, he can't beat me. Already down to yellow, jeez. It's actually a lot harder to dodge than I thought. Yeah, keep healing me, Tank. Sweet. I'm just gonna mash the button until he goes down. Okay. Now it's Thundaga. Thundaga, 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 Thundaga. You hitting me gives me more MP than anything else, dude. Okay, well, let's finish it. Not quite. If I can beat Sephiroth, I can take you down. My god, you guys, you're about the same level as me. Stop getting knocked down like that. There we go. You're starting to become predictable. Not extremely, but starting to. Oops. Well, we finished on full health. Alright, so 36 minutes in, and Kurt Zisa down. First time I ever fought him, too. Sweet. And that was Guard Zisa. Okay. Now, we are going to go. And we're gonna fight. Phantom. Okay, yeah. The Phantom.
And no one else.
Okay. If I have enough time, I'll probably get started on the end. I don't know.